get it going. Mount Cardin settles nicely in that third spot with Testudo on the outside fourth. Then a gap of 2.5 to Train. Neoclassic advancing.
Well, we'll see how she comes out. I guess that's all we can do, you know?
Yes.
That's all we can do.